Hey, what's up, guys? I'm back. Yeah, sorry. Makeup tutorials are actually really hard to do. They take a lot of effort. So today I'm just bored, so I figured I would mess around with makeup and record it. I'm gonna put my Minnie Mouse ears on so my hair can be out of my face. So I'm gonna take the Body Shop Vitamin C. It's a skin boost instant smoother. I originally got it for skincare, but I read more reviews on it, and a lot of people are wearing it beneath makeup because it makes your skin feel like a baby's butt. Next, I'm gonna take my CoverFX drops in Sunlight, then just kind of put it on my cheekbones, my nose, Cupid's bow, kind of just all over after I've rubbed majority of it in places I want. I use my Huda Beauty foundation in the color Latte. And I'm gonna take one pump because this is high coverage, and I'm just gonna put it all over. And then just gonna blend it out with my beauty blender. That is damp. Make sure it's damp. I'm gonna move on to concealer. Today I'm gonna take, I don't really like this concealer that much, but I'm not going anywhere, so you guys can see what you guys think about it. I'm gonna use the MAC Mineralize Concealer in NC15 to kind of brighten up my eyes. It's Saturday. Maybe I should go out. Also, I don't like this applicator at all. Okay, once that's all blended out, I'm gonna take my Fenty Beauty. Yes, I know it looks ratch. Why did I say ratch? That's gross. Ratchet. It looks busted. I don't know how else to say it. It's the universal like white powder, and I'm just gonna set my under eye concealer. And then also this line on my forehead I get. And then my smile lines and my nostrils.
Tea.
Now this isn't always a necessary step, but I'm gonna take my MAC Studio Fix powder in NC15 and just put it kind of just almost in a T-zone area or anywhere I feel like is gonna need extra setting. So I haven't gone in with this in a while, but I'm gonna go in with MAC Give Me Sun as bronzer and just this random ass fluffy brush and just do my dance, you know? Last night there was a date and a fifth party. Super fun, but usually they have themes. So last night's theme at Tosh's house, hi Tosh. Was tragic celebrity breakups. So if you know me, you definitely know who I was. I was Brittany last night, and my friend Jacob was JT, and it was all good and fun. So for those who don't know, a date and a fifth party is where you bring a date and you have to finish a fifth together throughout the night. So I'm gonna take MAC, this blush here, because it's the easiest to grab, and it's called Cheeky Bits, and I'm just gonna throw that on. I'm gonna add a pinker color over it too, because if I'm gonna do purple, peachy blush doesn't make much sense. I'm just gonna take this random thing I got at Forever 21 like years ago, probably not sanitary, oh well. It's more of a highlighter, but it doesn't doesn't really come off super easily, so I'm gonna try going in with one of my old highlighters and see if I like it still. It's my Laura Geller Ballerina highlighter.
Whoa.
Cool. And I'm just gonna take this random fan brush, Smashbox, thank you, and put this in my typical areas. You know the drill, probably. Maybe not, I don't know. I'm gonna attempt to take the Anastasia, Beverly Hills High Dip Brow Pomade, not highlighter. I'm gonna take my ColourPop brow gel. It's clear. And then I'm just gonna brush through. These brows deserve the electric chair. Pop! Electric chair.
Electric chair.
Throw that, twerk it, shake that, bounce that,
do it, baby, stick it, baby, move it, baby, lick it, baby, suck up on that click into that pussy, got a hickey, baby, watch big, coulda brought a Range Rover, chain little, but I spent some change on it, nigga mad, I'ma put the gang on him, they'll die about me, they'll bang on him, in that ass poke out the frame on him, pussy so good, he got my name on it. Pretty on the realest in the city, only fucking with the plug. Got a new worth of Billy showing up. Only talk about bands when he hit me. Chose him, he ain't hit me, and we never doing quickies.
I wanna slim by, come on with some pork with off. I wanna slim by, come on with some pork with off. I wanna slim by, come on with some pork with off. I wanna slim by, come on with some pork with off.
Oh wait, I gotta rant about something. We're getting like excessive amounts of snow, and it's super icy, so that's great. Like to get to campus is a shit show, and walking is just like, you have to have expert shoes on. Anyways, I was in class and there was a lot of people missing, and my professor was like,
did everybody just decide to skip my class today?
And I was like, I don't know, maybe it's the weather.
She was like, if I could get from my house to campus, then you guys can too.
And I was like, okay, ma'am, you drive a really nice car that is built for the snow, and a lot of kids don't have the same weather driving, or they don't have the same experience driving in the weather as you, first of all. Second of all, college kids don't always drive the nicest cars. So just because you didn't die on your way to campus does not mean that other kids aren't gonna be afraid of dying either. So sorry, sis. That's not the way the world works. It doesn't revolve around you. Okay, I'm gonna spray this brush with Bix Plus, just a flat brush, and I'm gonna go in with this color first.
That's gorge.
Okay, I really love that color, so I'm gonna put a little bit just in the middle of my bottom lash. I really am interested in this bright ass purple. I'm just gonna put it in the middle. And I'm gonna put it on my that darker purple, this one, I'm going to put it on my upper corner. I'm going to take a brown eyeliner and put that in my upper waterline. And the outer half of my lower waterline. I'm feeling kind of like dull, so I'm gonna take Starburst from the Anastasia Glow Kit, the sugar one, and just add a little bit more of a voom. Next, I'm just gonna work on my mascara. I'm gonna take this Giorgio Armani mascara and coat my upper and bottom lashes. Okay, so I'm gonna take my Fix Plus and a spray. Okay, so lastly, I'm gonna do lips. I'm gonna take this Punch Pop by Benefit in Pink Berry. It has like a really good, smooth, not super sticky consistency as well, so that's really cool. Okay, so I don't really like how that color looks with the eyes, so I'm gonna add on Princess by Buxom. Yes, so that's the finished look. Thanks for watching. I really appreciate it, and I'll see you soon. Mwah.